And Miami Township police need help identifying suspects involved in a hit-and-run accident. Police say officers were called to the DoubleTree Guest Suites on Prestige Place June 8th. Two women were fighting when someone in the area threatened to call police. One of the women got in the car and hit the person before driving away with the other suspect. The suspects left in an older white Toyota Avalon with no plates. Anyone with information is asked to call Miami Township police.